आपको ये समझना होगा कि मुसलमानों ने व्हेन आई से मुसलमान डोंट इस्लाम आपको ये समझना होगा कि मुसलमानों ने व्हेन आई से मुसलमान डोंट इस्लाम उनका एक पॉलिटिकल रोड मैप है. उन्होंने दुनिया को तीन हिस्सों में बांटा है. एक दारुल अमन, दूसरा दारुल हरब, तीसरा दारुल इस्लाम. दारुल अमन का मतलब है लैंड ऑफ पीस, जहां पर इस्लाम पहुंच चुका है वहां लैंड ऑफ पीस होना चाहिए, अथवा जहां इस्लाम कुछ करने की ताकत नहीं रखता है वहां पर दारुल अमन होना चाहिए. देन दारुल हरब, लैंड ऑफ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट, जहां पर ताकत है वहां संघर्ष करो, अपना झंडा जमाओ. दारुल इस्लाम, पूरे विश्व को इस्लाम में कन्वर्ट करना. ऐसे इरादों से पॉलिटिकल एक्टिविस्ट, those who are belong to the Islam, he they must are doing this activity. Okay. Unless we do not understand the people, we can't understand.
Why don't you give one assurance that during there will be an election campaign, for example in Uttar Pradesh, you will not use the incidents of Tuesday to stir a communal divide, to label every Muslim in this country somewhere down the line as an Islamic terrorist. Are you willing to give that assurance?
It's a tragic condition in my Indian media that such a challenge to the humanity, and we are talking about the football politics. What we are doing? Okay, when the people are talking about the challenge to the humanity, and we are talking about Uttar Pradesh and this caste and that caste.
I am asking you, will you use it?
What footpath politics they are going to do? This is the challenge against the humanity. And we will have to face this challenge.
My understanding is that they are doing injustice towards the Muslims of our country. If anyone thinks Indian Muslims will dance to their tune, they are delusional. Indian Muslims will live for India. They will die for India. They will not want anything bad for India. Firstly, I am not the authority for doing a psychological and religious analysis on this. But the question is whether or not humanity should be defended in the world.